Congratulations! We're done! That looks very... Hooray! Blueberry Muffin will be so happy that we made what she wanted. To drink your dessert, just tap on it. Yummy!
Butch!
Hi! Welcome to my sweet shop. I've added very-licious new sweets to the menu, and I've invited all of my friends to come try them. I'm sure they'll have all kinds of special requests for us, too, so I'll need your help to make them all. Come on! Strawberry Shortcake Sweet Shop. My friend's a very berry smoothie. Smoothies are both delicious and healthy. Let's make one with your favorite ingredient. First, add a few ice cubes. This will keep your drink fresh. Now, select your first ingredient. Cherry Jam's chopping knife slices really smoothly. Strawberries. Slice it into smaller pieces to add it into the mix. You can add a few more ingredients if you'd like. Avocado. If you're done, tap on the arrow to go to the next step. Ingredients to make this smoothie your very own. Move it over the blender to add it to the mix. Tilt to pour it into the blender. Liquid before blending. You can choose milk, almond milk, or water. Plum Pudding's Blast Blender may keep blending until the mixture is nice and smooth. Excellent work! Now, choose your favorite glass. Just tilt the screen to pour. You can be more precise. You're almost done. Just add some more whipped cream. Yum! Sprinkles are so pretty. Let's add some to our dessert. Use your finger to spread them around. Now we can add toppings and fruit. You can move them, change their size, and turn them however you'd like. Time to decorate! Check out the figurines of all my friends! Don't forget, you can change it using two fingers. Choose a fun straw to complete your smoothie. Great job! That looks very delicious. Great! Huckleberry Pie was waiting for this. We filled an order to drink your dessert. Just tap on it. Yummy! Smoothies are both delicious and healthy. Let's make one with your favorite ingredients. First, add a few ice cubes. This will keep your drink fresh. Now, Cherry Jam's chopping knife slices really smoothly. Raspberries. Slice it into smaller pieces to add it into the mix. You can add a few more ingredients if you'd like. Carrot. To go to the next step. Add more ingredients to make this smoothie your very own. Move it over the blender to add it to the mix. Tilt to pour it into the blender. Add liquid before blending. You can choose milk, almond milk or water. Plum pudding's blast. Keep blending until the mixture is nice and smooth. Excellent work! Choose your favorite glass. Just tilt the screen to pour. Just tilt to pour. You can be more precise. You're almost done. Just add some more whipped cream. Yum! Sprinkles are so pretty. Let's add some to our dessert. Use your finger to spread them around. Now we can add toppings and fruit. You can move them, change their size, and turn them however you'd like. Time to decorate! Check out the figurines of all my friends! Don't forget, you can change it using two fingers. Choose a fun straw to complete your smoothie. Congratulations! We're done! That looks very sweet! We filled an order! Raspberry Tort will be so excited! To drink your dessert, just tap on it. on it. Yummy! Smoothies are both delicious and healthy. Let's make one with your favorite ingredients. First, add a few ice cubes. This will keep your drink fresh. Now, Cherry Jam's chopping knife slices really smoothly. Blueberries. Slice it into smaller pieces to add it into the mix. You can add a few more ingredients if you'd like. Add more ingredients, move it over the blender to add it to the tilt to pour it into the blender. Add liquid before blending. You can choose milk, almond milk, or water. Plum pudding's glass, keep blending until the mixture is nice and smooth. Excellent work! Now, choose your favorite glass. Just tilt to pour. You can be more precise when you're almost done. Just add some more whipped cream. Yum! Sprinkles are so pretty. Let's add some to our dessert. Use your finger to spread them around. We can add toppings and fruit. You can move them, change their size, and turn them however you'd like. Time to decorate! Check out the figurines of all my friends. Don't forget, you can change it using two fingers. Choose a fun straw to complete your smoothie. Congratulations! We're done! That looks very... Hooray! Blueberry Muffin will be so happy that we made what she wanted. To drink your dessert, just tap on it. Yummy!